Hey guys, I just wanted to take a minute and show you guys this choking tube tester that I have. This device is super handy. If you don't have one, I suggest investing in one. As you can see, there is a little hole here. And what you do is you take your object and you put it down into the hole. And if the object falls through the hole, then that would be considered a choking hazard for your child, and it would be unsafe for them to play with.